I am very scared of the term self-portrait because most artists who do self-portrait, they kill themselves. Hi guys, I'm Kenny Sebastian. Okay, so I'll take a picture of myself. I'm not doing full body because that's not a portrait. Fun fact, I'm colorblind. I am very aware I have a very big head. The main reason I went to the gym is so that my other body catches up. So if my shoulders get big, then my head doesn't look gigantuous. It's kind of weird, no? Like, you have a degree in painting and then they see my work and they're like, why is it not insane? I'm like, you have an engineering degree, right? What have you done with your life? Nothing, no? So shut up. I don't like people watching me draw because when I was in school, when you're drawing, no? They're always impatient. What are you drawing, dude? It's a hippopotamus. It's a hippo. I'm like, just let me. Okay, it's giraffe. I'm like, just let me. What are you drawing, man? It takes time. A lot of people are very insensitive to colorblind people. They say shit like, what color is this? What color is this? Can you see? They open a window like, can you see? I'm like, I'm not blind. color, I can't see properly. I bought a comforter for myself, a blanket, and I thought it was blue. And then I came home and Kanan and Naveen were like, bro, it's pink. So I was like, yeah, what's wrong with pink? So guys, I'm going to use the crayons. I'm going for it. Wow. Wow, guys. Thanks. Yellow is great for, I'm going to give highlights to my skin. My cheeks are my best quality, I feel. What color is my shirt? This is blue, right?
Navy
blue. Is this the right color? Oh, I'll use red as background. What? This red is my aura. I'm done, guys. Yes, it's my self-portrait. I'm happy and colorful, but inside, I'm sad. I'm incomplete. But public sees this happy-go-lucky guy, funny guy. But inside, I'm like, who am I? It's empty. Please.